Greetings, my dear striker. The Obito DLC is released, and now we can apply his techniques to our CAC. If you like this build, I would like for you to leave a like and subscribe for me so I can bring more builds to you all and continue to grow this channel. Alright y'all, let's start with the build. The first ninjutsu I'll be using is Kurama Twin Impact. The second will be Truth Seeking Scorch. Substitution will be Time Space. My ult will be 8th Gates. I'll be using the Toxic Oxima Knuckle Knives. And Glimmering Flame is my ninja tool. And last but not least is the skills. And now that you know all the jutsu I'm using today, it's time for you to see how to become a god.
Let's go!